My client has maintained his innocence since the very beginning. He intends on exercising fully his appellate rights. He has, in fact, he has signed his notice of appellate rights. I've given him the form to request that.
I'd just like to sincerely apologize to the Hartranft family for the situation, for this tragedy. I'm sorry that you had to sit here for 2 weeks and relive this nightmare.
You didn't just murder an innocent child. You took the life of a child that everyone loved with all their heart and soul. You killed the future with Brendan. We will never see his first day of school, his school activities, his marriage, his children. You not only destroyed Brendan's life and our life, you destroyed everybody's. For one stupid, selfish, spiteful act, which stemmed from a child not connecting with a man who was abusing him. I hope that you can never forgive yourself or forget the name Brendan James Hartranft. You have blood on your hands for as long as you live. If I could put his picture all over your cell so you had to look at that baby every single day of your life, I would.
He's not my grandson. He's not my nephew. He's not my family. But he's precious. He's special, and I would die for him. I would lay down my life for him. But that doesn't make me special. That only makes me human. Any of us would do that for a precious child. Any of us but him. If that makes us human, then all that makes him is inhuman.
Truly, I think you're a psychopath. You lack any conscience or empathy for other people. Count one, you've got life without parole, 958 days credit. Count two, you got 50 to 75 years, 958 days credit.